Welcome back to 30 Seconds with Mr. G. I've got an ordinary pair of household shears or scissors, and I've got a copper penny. See? Did you realize that you can actually cut a copper penny in half with an ordinary pair of household scissors? Takes a little bit of force. Don't use just any scissors because it might dull them. Ugh. They don't have to be very good scissors either. These are about a dollar. Amazing. I'm Mr. G. Thanks for watching.